Assalamu alaikum students, I hope all are fine. Today we are going to see about possessive nouns and collective nouns. Shall we start our session? Okay, fine. What are possessive nouns? Possessive nouns are nouns that shows ownership. Now in this picture, a girl is having a book in her hand and reading. Is it correct? Yes. What does this mean? It means the girl's book. They show a relationship or belonging between one person, place, animal or thing. Okay, fine. Now, what is mean by a possessive? A possessive noun is a noun that possesses something such that it has something. Examples are Diana's book, diabetes symptoms, fish eggs. So, if a person or animal something have its own, we have to say in apostrophe. By using apostrophe, we can express that its ownership. Now, we are going to see how the apostrophes we are going to use. An apostrophe plus S. For example, boys' school. Okay, fine. Here, boys. Boy, apostrophe, S, school. The boys' school. What does next? Apples taste. Apples taste. Fine. How we are saying? Apostrophe plus S. We are adding a noun plus apostrophe plus S. The next one. If the noun is singular and already ends in S. Example, Charles, James. Here the names are ending with the S letter. So we have to just add an apostrophe. Charles, bag. James, shoes. That's it. We are going to see the next. If the noun is plural and already ends in S, we just add the apostrophe. The girls. Is this the noun is plural? No, here. The girls, hostel. The babies, cots. Okay. Now we are going to place the apostrophe in the correct place. Here are a few examples. My father's car. My father's car. Where I had placed the apostrophe? Before the S. My father's car. The donkey's tail. Where I had placed apostrophe? The donkey's tail. Apostrophe, yes. My friend's watch. My friend's watch. Apostrophe, yes. Here, Mr. Phillips' shoe. Mr. Phillips. It is the name ending with S. So we are adding apostrophe after the S. Mr. Phillips' shoe. Okay. There are few other examples. Apples taste. Books cover. Boss car. Cat's tuna. Computer's keyboard. Old man's bag. Fish eggs. Florida's climate. Goddess beauty. Jim's rules. Okay. Now we are going to rewrite the following sentence. If the apostrophe has given, we can rewrite the sentence by using of. The child's socks were lying on the floor. How to rewrite? The socks of the child were lying on the floor. The socks of the child were lying on the floor. Just adding of, we can change the sentence. The woman's team won the tournament. The team of the woman won the tournament. The team of the woman won the tournament. Okay. I hope you all understand this thing. Shall I move to the next topic? Inshallah. What is a collective noun? A collective noun is a group.